Welcome everyone to a new series, Spart. So this is where playing the game, no traders, hoard every third day, and mostly melee combat. So I've only just started, I haven't actually built my base yet, I suppose I should make that. Let's craft my base on it. What we'll do is we'll put this here. Put it in. That's the only weapon I've got right now, so I'll put the... Oh no, look, there you go, where you go. Got a small stones, one out of two. Let's get on with this thing. Find any stones, I'll just keep running around. Can I find a small stone? There'll be some somewhere, even if that. Oh, there's coal. Oh yeah, so I won't be completing the one. I won't be completing the first quest. I'll do these little bits, but. Wooden club, I have enough, don't I? What's the next one? No, I've got a stone axe. So, Spartan series, zombies always sprint, no trader, Fortnite every 3 days. So we'll get feathers to make this bow. Turn of stone, but we haven't got any. We haven't got any feathers. We've got enough wood and stone, and we've got iron as well, which we're going to need all of. I should grab these. I'm going to make 10 bandages. Just trying for any bird's nest. We'll grab this coal while we're here. See how fast it's going up. Badly need bird's nest. Any bird's nests around? Let's make some more clothes. Make pump fiber hood. Craft pump fiber shoes. Craft pump fiber boots. We need to put a bit more cotton so that we can make a bandana. But the main thing we need to find is feathers. There's no cotton. If I could hit it. Sometimes it's just like this, you can't find a purpose to save your life. I don't like leaving the first area. It doesn't matter about picking up clay because I'm going to be needing it for. How many bandages? We've got 6. We need to make 4, which means we need 8. We've got 3 of cloth. You would have thought there'd be a bird's nest around by now. There's one. Next we'll frame black iron. Upgrade it. And make a fire. Make a stone spear. 2 stone spears. Oh yeah, stone shovel as well. Stone spear. Right, a drop of stone. So now what we've got to do is get onto this. Into the inventory. We've got tons. So that's telling me now to Right. We're going no further with missions. Oh, come on here. We're going no further with missions at all, so we've got a spear there. And a spear there. Put that up there. And put that there. There's a piece. That's a wood block. Make 50. I can't make 50, I'll make 25. And now what I'm going to do is put allocate my skill points. So I put one into Javelin Master. How many have I got for? One into Javelin Master. Strength 62x, obviously. Put my peak. And then one into healing factor. That's all I've got. And now make a wooden club. Wooden club should be able to get another two wooden club. Scrap them. So can't take any cows apart yet. What I am going to do is just have a quick fight, so I need to level up. I need to get some prizes together. Oh yeah, I'm more than that. Got 4 cloth helmets. No need for bandana foil. And the stairs on the outside? I've never been in this building. There's definitely enough stairs. How to get that. Oh, I have been. Every time I've been in here, there's been at least one somewhere. But not this time, it seems. So there's no point heading for a trader, so what I'm going to do is let's find a place that's pretty decent, like a POA. So which direction did I came from that way, yeah? No. Can't come this way. I actually don't know where I am. Ah, miles! Okay, this is way too difficult. This PLA kills me every few. Bandages on there. I even know where the fat lids are. Because zombies are always sprinting, aren't they? Well, you'll see that as soon as you see a zombie. Because I'll be sprinting and I'll have no choice but to fight it. That's one. I'll take down a first zombie that'll level us up as well. I'm gonna sneak up on the sucker for it. There we go. We can scrap that. I'll keep everything. I definitely do the most stuff. What are those? My feathers to get my arrows. This is called this club. Where is it? Have you seen me? Oh, he got a hit on me. Let's get out of dodge. We might be able to make a bone knife now. Maybe we get 5 bones, we did. I'm tempted to just build a base and then you're here because there's a load of stuff in that place. And I'm way out. Oh, I got 5 more feathers. I've got to wait a little while, but I'm not out. I'll have enough in there. Let's spend the skill point. This is too long. So skill point, I could put in javelins. Oh, I can make level 2 javelins. What am I doing? Putting those level ones around. What's this? Flurry of blows. That's a very good one there. Let's have a look at the map. Let's have a map. Wage River. Citizen 181. So that's Trader Jim. I think that's Trader Jim. So what I will do. Right. Let's get that thing. Do you need to set the mount in that direction and put 2 kilometers? I'm not going to go into the trader. I'm going to go towards the trader. If it's Trader Gen, then that means I'm very close to the burnt biome. Because I'd prefer to be close to the burnt biome. Bear in mind, I've only got a couple of days to build a horde base. So it's going to be pretty basic. I have to rely on looting for everything. Here, wait a minute. Spears. Stone spear, level 2. I'll craft 2 of them. I'll scrap them. Oh no, I'm too good. I prefer the club anyway, but spears are pretty good. In early game. Grab this. We're going to be able to make gunpowder, and it's supposed to be mostly melee combat. I'll be using guns if I've got any. And I can't use the other trick of going into the trader and selling them stuff and buying a low grade, like a level 1 handgun. So it's either going to be archery or spears and so on. That's kind of repair I can. Really help. The main reason I'm doing this is because mining puts up a load. And all of that up, let's grab some mud. Super slow mo. But how much money? 106. I'm bound to meet more zombies on the way, and I can't escape them anyway. And even if it wasn't encumbered, they're all sprinting. And it's 24 concurrent zombies. I put it on that. It's not the hardest level, but it's pretty way up there. I'm just gonna have to wait for him. Is he dead? Oh, that's still there. Let's grab his car. Another one jumping. That's the first one as we've done as we've seen. Come on, Ronnie, buy it. Level us up a bit. There's another one over there. Let's grab this. Because we don't really have enough food. We've got 110. I only do this to begin with. Let's see. It's the only food you can pick up apart from eggs. Yep. Oh, there's another one, I can hear it. Another running. The problem that we've got though is that just killing one of them is really putting us down in stamina. It goes up quite true enough, but no, back to full health. Definitely a good idea to go in here, in fact. Hold on, is this gonna do? No, it's not, is it? That's the island. It's sending us straight to Joe. I think it is, isn't it? What the heck? I'm gonna have to get it there. Ugh. So much of this clear, but I'm just making it up for him. Just to clear the space. We really need to be finding a place soon. I realise it's only 12:30 in the day, but oh, there we go. She should level us up. Sorry, I didn't kill her. Hand it down. So. A pung of peas. I'm going to put anything up here. I don't know what to do. Agility. Oh yeah. We can snake a bit better. Should we do this base? Is the question. And we could build a base very near to here. This is not a bad place, because we've got water on my shoulders, so. I'm thinking of building a base here. And eventually move over to the island. Because there's some good resources, it's too early, but I'm in the middle one. Let's just recipes, secure stores, and then let's just create some servers. So it has to be 5x5 just to start. So I start on that basis. How many is that? So that's why I made 25 blocks, but I knew what we needed. This would have got 122, so let's just level up these blocks. Then we'll just get these up. Now we'll just get them to the first level. Just to make a start, and that should put us up. I'll get us close to leveling up. This and then turn those into cloth. I need to put down this thing. Offload stuff. No, not them. The water. One water. Oh, there's another one. Oh, this guy's a bit tough. Can we get away with that one to fight him? Nah. Supposed to be a spam. Come on! Oh, he went down. Oh, God. Oh, lordy. He's sprinting. He's going to be able to slap me from behind. Where is he? There he is. Oh yeah, that's what I like. Touching favors the brave. They get a bit of a battering. Well, I think it fairly goes without saying, doesn't it? Scrap them. I'm not saying I'm gonna wear them, of course I am. Right. Well, this is this thing. Been in here before, but there's probably some zombies around about the place. I think what I've done. What? I made four spears! Oh no, the two little spears at level 2. Wasn't it? Because it was two. Right. There he is. Try not to get hit, because don't tell me I'm gonna die. Battle. See, this is what happens when you use the clubs. I've got to go running around like I wasn't. Can't afford to get here again. That's as good as dead. One man now. Stop my concussion now, let's eat the berry. That's another. There's a way in here and all this. Just can't remember where it is. So I probably don't normally use spears. Got one, it's gonna help me. Ah! The filthy maggot. There must be somewhere else, because there's music for the military type drum roll. Oh yeah, there's some in here. My sneaking is absolutely whoa. In behind here. What was it? But it's supposed to be melee, so I'm dead. Oh my don't know. Oh, I can't do it. What does this need to be? I hear infected to go up. Never swim. Oh, I'm sickly. So by status effect. Oh, because of this. So have a look at the effects. Fishing, money fishing. Choose the version. Now there's something here. I'm not sure if I can grab it or not. Sort this out with a bit of food in there. Right. This is what you shouldn't do in this situation.
Oh, it's a sandwich.
We should have woke up. Oh, yeah, there we go. Come up. Oh, I've got no left. Bit worrying. Get up here, isn't it? There's no one in the office. Except me. Give some authority, no, no. Perception. No, it's at least another two to fight. There's one outside, isn't it? There's male and male. Way over there. This is going to be real difficult because it's two. Bust our way through that door. A lot easier than I thought it would be. Shallow shells. Right, where that? There's no difference there. Scrap that. Scrap that one. Slow down a bit more there. Very nice. get out the front. That place is over there. No, there's something else in here. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm saying. What a number, sir. All I've got to do is get touched, oh my god. Let's compare it to the they're identical. The visuals are slightly less badly damaged. Okay. Well, it's better than nothing. I was hoping to find some meds and honey. Let's just get along here and guess that thing's over there. Let's find some rock. Okay, from the look of it. There she is. So lame. Okay, here we go. How much wood have we got? 130, still not much. It's always a bit more. Check that thing, I think we did. Just to be on the safe side. Yeah. Okay. Let's grab these things. Should run in here. I'll be down for this. I realise I could use that base that I've just took. I could also use it for a horde base. I think that's what I'm going to do. That'll be my first horde base. It's not very good for one, but it should do for... Bearing in mind day 3, we're on day 1 already. So I've only got another 2 days. I'll have to build something as a shelter. Huh? Where it is? Where's the one? Let's make another 2. And here's what we just took out. Let's go down there, let's go down there. There's a piece of arrows. I haven't even used the bow yet. So I'm down to 1. Well, I've got that thing on me. So I actually need another 1. I'll find some shades. So, let's just make it to, I've got 2 wood left in the gears. I'm going to have the door facing the water because I'm So at least gotta come round then. Good shot, my tree's down there. It's a start. Reminding me that I'm stunned, is it? Good one. I hadn't forgotten, by the way. I'm gonna go run around and find a wood stump. This is gonna be hard. It's gonna be very hard. So let's grab the door. Where is it? I'm gonna make it a light. This door. Put it in. There. There it is. These up. I'll only do the corner ones, because they're the only ones I can't do from the inside. So close to death already today. How much more stone have we got? 53. I'm just going to use this shit. That's what we've got it for after all. need more stone, we need tons of cobblestone rocks. I'm gonna keep them in case we get laceration. Drop that in there. Drop that in there. Put them in there. No need for that right now. These things up. Plant some trees later. That's the only food I've got, eh? Gotta go out and get more stone. There's just some just over there. And we've got that massive rock over there. I would have gone over and battled Arlene, but I have to get hit once and I'm finito. Now maybe you could take two hits, but... So let's just get these ones up here. Stunned again. ~3.2% infected. Let's go get some stone. Can you give me something worth? Let's see this before. I'm a farmer now. Maybe I have 27 health. Pretty stereotypical for this game. Infected on the first day. So I don't know if our aim is still there. It's pretty one of them, don't we? This is going to be one of those hide in the base of a night thing, you know? I do have to put that on now. What is it? Let's just see if we get that. Oh, this is dump. This church to it was hope early and it's gone. Let's grab that over there. Let's see. I'm gonna be stabbing this. Please! Let there be honey. Please! Yay! Job done. I haven't only got one water, but I'm right next to the lake and I can just boil the water, so. This problem solved. I'm stuck at the coast. I don't have much food. I'm going to start going into this beer and wine's place now. That's the way I roll. No fear. Look out. It's good loot in that thing. It's good loot in there. There's wabbit. Can we take the wabbit? Where are you going, wabbit? Workbench there. There's a cabin. It's got a narrow zombie. Oh, we saw him. Thought to get hit, especially not affected. Nice. It's alright. Let's check these. There'll be something in them. 100% seen, so what's looking at me? Ooh. Okay. There's another one up there, it's running. Running McGee. Oh, it's a challenge, we can forget that for now, I'm able to stay alive, barely. I don't do challenges. I don't know what this workbench. It needs to be a bit crafty though here, because there's a dodgy old place. Pat was on there. Let's destroy it, guys. I can't take it apart yet, but it's not going to work. And what have we got? Since there's no traders, we can't sell them. Just use it on this bin. Yeah, one of McD's over there. Just leg it back. We're still 65. Wait, let's just go mine some stone. Oh yeah. There's a fight that sucker. Oh, it's not running McD, it's the trollop. A stripper. She's gone. It's the first hug. That's my business to check it. Anyway, that's what I'm doing for the night. Doing up my little place. Plenty of wood and stone. I've already gone over the hour, so there's no mad rush now. I was intending to stop at like 59, and then I ended up getting into a fight. Oh, I'm definitely. Right. How much should we go? How much? 230, I don't do that. Do up the outside of this then. Nice little legs. And these boy legs, I can't make bacon look good on the meat. Someone coming towards me. Yeah. Oh. Get a boy. Spend all night just hunkering down, you know. Let's just be able to do something. But oh, he's going away. I can't do it from inside. Where's the cat? So that's what I'll be doing for the night. I've got my little shelter. Chuck them in, chuck them in. Bring that there. We've got six. We've got two of them. We've got six eggs. Two country soup stocks. Seven of them. No more food? Oh yeah, can I cook the potatoes? Let's take them. This challenge, give me a Z challenge. Let's turn that, I suppose. Stone arrows, and then use this with them. Get fireplace there, and we'll just go back to doing the base, so we've got this stuff. It has to be these ones first, onto cobblestone. That's the height they'll be attacking it. Unless they pile on top of each other. Or the crawlers. That's why the base has to be. Or the outside of the base has to be cobblestone. It's gonna happen at some stage. Which is that? Let's be fine. Okay. I need to do this for that in there. Put in a bit of wood. I can put in there, yeah. I've got no water. The big guy's locked. God damn. I'm gonna have to do. Oh, I've been drinking the reflective water. Where's the clean room? Did I use it? Oh, I missed it. Let's make that. Can we glue that? I've got some. Let me glue that. Six. Oh, they are minutes now. Okay. Just chuck it in there for about 16 of them. That's for stealth. It's not existent now. Oh yeah, let's do these ones. No, I'm out of it. dig in. My health is finally starting to get back up. Will I have enough wood? Yeah, I think so. Okay. 2 hours. I'm so slow cooking. Right. Let's go. I'm gonna boil eggs. Eggs, boil water. Cooking pot required. I can't cook anything. Can't make a cooking pot and I'm gonna starve as I eat raw potatoes and raw eggs. Typical. There's something of a shelter, but nothing on it. Right, I've only got a little while. Well before night. I need to try and find some more stuff at these docks. And this is super risky. Let's just quickly repair this. Let's repair this bell as well. Gotta get food from this place. No, well, I'm nearly full tanked up with water, but I'm only slightly above half full with food. So I'm just gonna grab this wood. It's on the way. It's locked, isn't it? This is pretty risky going in here. There's some more cover still we got left. Well, look, we're at 1 hour and 15 minutes, so I'll end the video here. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.